Over now to Castle Combe for the September meeting, where Burgle's flower power Maserati has already gone to seed, with a collapsed piston in practice. But most of the other vintage racers were present and correct, and topped up for a day's racing. Last-minute preparations for the drivers, too. The fastest race of the day saw the full cast assembled for 12 laps of the 1.8-mile circuit. Wilkes in the Lotus moves to the front of the grid. And Dudley Gagan is pumped up to fill the whole of the cockpit. One minute to go and the front row is occupied by Lesage, Wilkes and Lindsay in Lotus, Lotus and Maserati. On the drop of the flag, Lesage and the Lotus just led to the first corner with Wilkes second and Lindsay third. By lap two, Wilkes had dropped out and Lesage was clear of the pack. Sandy Murray, well in command of the ERA. And Kitchener going well in the HWM Alta. Barmer in the Cooper Bristol, this time with his shirt tucked in. And the superbly turned out Hanuman. Bill Morris in command. Dudley Gagan beckons past the leading Lotus. Dudley's ERA seems to have a smaller cockpit than all the others. Lindsay retired the 250F, and Lesage took the Lotus through to an unchallenged victory.